Greater Hyderabad Municipal Cooperation Circle 18 town planning officials demolished portions of a housing structure in Jubilee Hills Prashasan Nagar that belonged to the Andhra Pradesh Director General of Police R.P. Thakur. It is alleged that the DGP built structures which encroached upon GHMC parkland. They also said that the DGP built an illegal iron structure without the GHMC's permission. As per GHMC officials, the DGP had attained permissions from a ground plus one building. He deviated from the approved plan and constructed two more floors. He also illegally occupied the land meant for setbacks and built in the GHMC park next to his house. GHMC demolished the illegal structures and issued three notices to R.P. Thakur to remove the illegal portions of the structure. The GHMC also brought to the court's notice that the DGP had approached the city civil court and obtained an injunction against the previous two notices. The GHMC said that fresh notices would be issued to the DGP on the violation of the sanctioned plan. Bureau Report, Sakshi Post.